What's up, Raven Army? It is your boy, Raven, back with another Skyrim video. And it's been 10 seconds into the video, and I haven't even done nothing but stand there and talk. So, yes, that is indeed Dragon's Reach right over there, but we're not focusing on that. So, here we go. Same follower as last time, he's indeed my favourite follower now. Not even joking. His strength is just unbelievable. But anyway, guys, so as you can see, got new weapons. Stolen war axes. That one that I'm swinging, that paralyzes them, and this one does chaos damage. Let's just look how sick I look on that down here. Oh, here! Come on, guys, we gotta go do business with the Greybeards. Hey, Huska. Oh, yeah. Okay. Gosh. So, where is Unky? Is that blood? No, that's not. Oh, yeah, by the way, the good news, guys, it is now the Christmas holidays. Yay! I have been talking to him. I just need to turn the volume up. Like, damn, the volume's too low. Angi, don't turn into that root.
No, I cannot teach you to it because I do not know it. It is called Dragon Rend, but its words of power are unknown to us. We do not regret this loss. Dragon Rend holds no place within the way of the world.
Alright. Well, guess what? What's so bad about Dragon Rend?
Those who have lived under the unimaginable cruelty. Their whole lives are consumed with people for that, and they pour all their anger and hatred into this shout. When you learn a shout, you take it into your very being, and then you become a shout. In order to learn and use this shout, you will be taking this demon into this.
Well, if this shout is lost, how can I defeat Alderaan?
The master of our order can answer that question, if he so chooses.
Who is Parson?
He is our leader. He surpasses us all in his mastery of the way of the world.
I need to speak
to Parson. We still aren't ready. But, thanks to the blades, we now have questions that only Parson.
Why haven't I met Parson?
He lives in seclusion from the very peak of the mountain. He speaks to us only rarely, and never to us. Being allowed to see him is a great privilege.
How do I get to the top
only
of the mountain?
Only those whose voice is strong can find the path. We will teach you a shout to open the way to the mountain.
Oh, I told him. Oh, and he looks bad. Oh, Brian, you're just so cute, aren't you? And you're just cute. Why are we all going up here? Oh, are we going out into the courtyard? I'm actually unsure what the hell. Well, I'll see what we are. Right, actually. throw you out there, you know, and have a look. I always forget who the other member of the Blade's name is. No, not Blade. Graylid. I always forget the other guy's name. I know Bori, Wolfgar,
I'm
and
glad
Armin.
I'm finally back.
But where the heck's the other guy? How the hell do I get back out there? Oh, please. Oh, yeah. But don't know if I've said it yet, but I've just finished school for the Christmas holidays. Aina is the other guy's name. But I finished school for Christmas holidays, and next week during Christmas holidays there might be a special video. That's what I'm saying. You will find out next week what that special video is, but it just I'm just gonna say it, so I have two people in it. It's really special. Skies and where the heck is it? And it is say ya. I'm off to see a wizard, the wonderful dragon called Parfenax. Ow! I used it. Yeah, get the hell out of my way, you old damn stupid beast. What's the time? Really old, I'm 7 minutes. I want to make this at least 10 minutes. I love this show. I'm really good. Such a cool show. Oh, you must be coming back. Oh yeah, get out of my way, y'all damn stupid looking meat. Oh, that's sad. Who cares, folks? I can go to you. What is it? Oh, go on, Bran. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. What is it? Goddamn frustrating. Oh, stamina. Be paralyzed. He's got wrecked. To be honest, that's not even doing any damage to me anyway. So I'm not even too bothered about it. Oh, Gunny. Ultra Noscope to go for them. I don't want to be idiots like that. Oh yeah, well done, Bran. Did it get ya? What happens if you use it on the sky? Nothing happens. Really? Oh, I could use it here. At least the video is 10 minutes now. Hello, goatee. I'm not going to kill you though, because you're on the edge. It's not worth it. Damn, that made me stumble. Oh my god. Damn, I'd be stumbling, man. The notched pickaxe is up there. Where the hell that you call Parfum Max? There he is. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Look at it, dude. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. So goddamn sick. Oh, damn. Look at me. Oh, for God's sake, go close up on his nostrils.
I am Parfum Max. Who are you? What brings you to my struma, my mountain? Tell me, why do you come here, Olan? Why do you intrude on my meditation? Drem, patience. There are formalities which must be observed at the first meeting of two of the dope. By long tradition,
oh, what's he teaching me?
If you are Dovahkiin.
What is it? Oh yeah, look at me getting all that round the point. Oh damn, look at the dude. Oh damn. Oh yeah, he got
me. Show me what you can do. Greet me not as mortal, but as Dova.
Okay, this may hurt though, because I've got two worlds of power. Ready?
So, you have made your way here. Even for one of Dova's source, dragon blood. What would you ask of me? You would not come all this way for Timbuk with an oath. Our Hadley may. Then, all in good time. First, a question.
Alright, so I'm gonna have to see you in the next one. It'll be right after this, but yeah.